Okay, so I'm back home, and Jerry texted me earlier today. My mom gets us the Entertainment magazine, and in it, they talked about, like, Disney songs. And they had kind of, like, this board where, like, they picked up a bunch of different songs. And they were like, you know, choose your favorite between these two, and then choose your favorite between these two. And, like, they, like, battle each other.
It's a bracket.
Bracket, thank you. I was like, what's the correct word for it? And so Jared was like, I want to do this with you when you get home. And so we were like, should we do it together? Like, try to make decide which ones we want to do together? Or should we do it individually? And because the songs that I like are different from the songs that he likes, I decided to have us do it separately. So we just did it. There's like...
Well, I'm not even close to being done.
How many songs?
I believe there's 64.
64. There's 64 songs. Now, I know there's a lot of songs that were left out, because, like, just going through it, like, I can think of several songs that were left out. So, anyway, we went through it, and we were laughing, because I knew I wanted to film like, our, because we're gonna do both of our sheets, and then we're gonna discuss it. And I knew I wanted to film that discussion, but what's funny is we should have really filmed us doing it, because literally I had to get up and walk around, and, like, there was one point where I was, like, wanting to get into a fetal position, because I was like, I can't choose between these two, they're both so good. And there's a couple of them, I know Jared's gonna be like, what? You chose this one over this? But, like, it's, and some of them, I do have to say, poor Moana. We haven't seen Moana yet, and there's several Moana songs on here, and even there's even a Newsies song. So poor Moana just lost instantaneously. So sorry, Moana. I will eventually see your movie. I've got it down to two right now, and I literally want to throw up because it's like a Disney classic. I mean, most of these are Disney classic, but it's like a classic, like Disney classic. Versus a song that is so near and dear to my heart. I don't know. So Jared's almost done. I'm done. But, like, I just wanted to, that's it. That's, like, the long intro to this. This is the magazine, Emma Watson. And this is the bracket. It's got, like, all the songs on here and all the songs on here. And so, okay, let's start. Do you want to start from, what we're going to do is songs that we agree on. We're gonna put actually on the bracket. The first two was When She Loved Me and When You Wish Upon a Star.
When She Loved Me from Toy Story 2, which is the song Jessie sings when she's looking bad on her previous owner.
Good song.
Or When You Wish Upon a Star, which has been the theme song for Disney
at
the opening of every movie since it came out in Pinocchio.
Which was, like, what, the third movie? The third Disney movie? Like, second, third? I don't know. So I, obviously, When You Wish Upon a Star. Absolutely.
That's, like, the quintessential Disney song.
Absolutely. So When You Wish Upon a Star, obviously, won that one. I'm sure it'll win quite a few battles. The next one was Eye to Eye, or I'll Make a Man Out of You. This one, I actually kind of had a little bit of trouble with, because Eye to Eye, like, the Goofy movie is, like, it has a special place in my heart because of Emily. Love you. But, like, I'll Make a Man Out of You, I swear everybody knows that song. Even people who don't like Disney know that song. So, I chose Eye to Eye.
I chose I'll Make a Man Out of You, because I do not have the same connection to the Goofy movie as you do, because Emily...
There's going to be a lot of disagreements, because I have connections to a lot of songs.
I actually don't care for the Goofy movie all that much, compared to other Disney movies, including Mulan. I have a much deeper connection to Mulan as a Disney classic than to the Goofy movie. And I'll Make a Man Out of You is the most popular song out of Mulan.
But, okay, I will agree with you on... that.
I think I'll Make a Man Out of You.
I'll Make a Man Out of You. I will agree on that one. Or Eye to Eye. I'm sorry, Eye to Eye. Okay, next one is Hawaiian Roller Coaster Ride from Stitch. And Do You Want to Build a Snowman?
Now, you might have been really crazy what I guessed, but let's see here. And maybe this. And maybe possibly this. Oh, wait, how about this?
Oh, wait, it didn't do it. Take this again.
Or what about this?
Do you even know the words to Hawaiian Roller Coaster Ride.
I picked Hawaiian Roller Coaster Ride.
I know you did, but I will fight for Do You Want to Build a Snowman? Because you don't even know the lyrics to it. I know the lyrics to it. I like that song because it reminds me of Hawaii, which I've been to twice. And you don't even know the lyrics to it. It's just because it's a Stitch song. Even the opening song, like, for Stitch, I would have chosen over that one. Oh, wait, is that not the same song? It is, now I think about it. Okay, I put Do You Want to Build a Snowman, but that's probably because I was thinking of the Jump 5 version of Hawaiian Roller Coaster Ride, but now that I think about it, I love how that song starts, and that's actually the song that I used for my Hawaiian music video when I went this last time.
Hawaiian Roller Coaster Ride. I mean, Do You Want to Build a Snowman?
Do You Want to Build a Snowman?
It's not even...
Come on, let's go and play! I never see you anymore! Come out the door. But I mean, it's like, anytime you hear... Do you want to build a
snowman? That's just because Disney has shoved Frozen down everyone's throats.
Okay, Hawaiian Roller Coaster Ride. Come on, let's go and play. Only because I really do like the beginning of that Hawaiian song. How far did Do You Want to Build a Snowman make it? Not very far. Okay, I don't feel bad anymore. It didn't make it far off my list.
All right, next. We got Colors of the Wind from Pocahontas.
Versus...
The Happy Working Song from Enchanted. This wasn't even a contest. It is obviously Colors of the Wind.
Happy Working Song.
Oh,
yeah,
please.
Colors of the Wind.
Colors absolutely, of the Wind.
Absolutely, absolutely. Every time I hear Colors of the Wind, it makes me think of Virginia, which I miss.
Colors of the Wind. Next, we got How Far I'll Go from Moana or Hi-Ho, Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. So, we both picked
Hi-Ho,
but I am sure How Far I'll Go is a better song.
I think, didn't it win like an Oscar or something? Or like... I don't know. I know they, like, sang it in the Oscars recently, so... But again, I don't know what the song is. I'm sure it's awesome, but I don't know what it is.
There's been too many Disney movies. We saw Zootopia, we saw Marvel.
We should be happy we saw
Star
what
Wars.
We saw. So, next one. Unfortunately, Hi-Ho won that one. I mean, Mine Train. Hello.
It didn't get very far.
Hi-Ho.
Next, Hi-ho. We have Under the Sea from The Little Mermaid, or Mad Madam Mim.
The marvelous, fabulous, Mad Madam Mim. Up a dirt under the sea.
Dun, 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 dun. Under the sea. Dun, dun,
dun. That's what we're going to walk into our reception to. Ba-dum, ba-dum, bam, bam.
All right, next is Udalali or Prince Ali Reprise.
The reprise is the one
Jafar
that Jafar sings. Sings.
So I picked Udalali.
Same. But I really do like that song. It's like...
Oodalali, oodalali, golly, what a day.
I like it. I love
Next,
that movie.
A Spoonful of Sugar from Mary Poppins or Baby Mine from Dumbo?
I put Spoonful of Sugar
so
against
I.
my will because Dumbo makes me sad. Be Mine makes me sad. It makes me miss my mommy. Even though as soon as I saw Spoonful of Sugar, I was like, I've spent too long in pre-show. Get me out of here.
I put Spoonful of Sugar because I haven't seen Dumbo in so long, I can't even really remember Baby Mine. So I put Spoonful of Sugar. Alright, further down the bracket we got Now or Never from High School Musical 3.
It was from 3, I forgot. That was
3?
That was from the theatrical
or
one.
A Whole New World from Aladdin.
No, I chose A Whole New World.
Oh, yeah.
As much as I love High School Musical, and that was, like, a song I probably listened to, like, a million times. A Whole New World. Absolutely.
Absolutely, because...
A whole
Do you remember
new
when we were in PhilharMagic?
That was when I decided that I liked you, because you sang it to me, little cutie pie.
We were standing in the back of PhilharMagic while she was passing rotation.
Actually, I was supposed to be there. You were there tasking or something. I was taking over your position and you decided to hang out with me for a bit.
Yep. There was three. There was an.
And then Chris or John or somebody.
It was the.
The guy that we really liked that was like. They were like a couple.
Yeah, they
were
but the only worked. They only worked during spring seasonal, and summer.
Yeah. So he was
winter.
Walking by, like just to go to merge or something, and walked by, and that's when you were like, okay, bye! I shouldn't be here.
Alright, next. Higgidus Figgidus from The Sword and the Stone.
Higgidus Figgidus.
Or We Know the Way from Moana.
Again, never seen Moana, sorry, but I do like Higgidus Figgidus. It's one of my favorite. No. That's probably my favorite scene.
Any song, except for the ones from Enchanted, High School Musical 3, Moana, or Newsies would have beat Higgidus Figgidus, but since it went up against one of those, it made it through the first round.
I like it.
That's like a basketball team playing against someone who didn't show up. Yes, they made it, but they shouldn't be losing now.
That's true.
All right. Next, Poor Unfortunate Souls from The Little Mermaid, or Why Should I Worry?
I hate Poor Unfortunate Souls. I hate.
Why should I worry?
Damn it. Why should I care? Like, literally, I read Why Should I Worry, and I didn't even see what the second one was. I was like, yes, sing it. Ooh, 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 I love that song. That's my favorite part of the whole movie.
Why Should I Worry made it.
Damn. It's almost as good as Everybody Wants to Be a Cat, which we'll get to later.
Next, Someday My Prince Will Come, or Be Our Guest.
This one was really hard because I love Be Our Guest for, again, a number of reasons. Like, just the saying and anything. I just love the song. Talks about food. But it's Someday My Prince Will Come. That's like right up there with When You Wish Upon a Star. Like, it's... I probably dreamed that song, like, majority of my life, so I chose that one.
So, if you asked me, right before my college program, it would have been Be Our Guest. But after listening to it every time PhilharMagic came on every 20 minutes for 8 months, and listening that one time we were watching Fantasmic...
Our first kiss was around that song. Was Someday My Prince Will Come.
So I picked Someday My Prince Will Come.
Good boy! Good boy. I was about to be real upset if you chose to be our guest. I'd be like, what?
Next, I Wanna Be Like You from The Jungle Book. I wanna be like you. I wanna walk like you. Talk like you. Or, I Won't Say I'm In Love. From Hercules.
No chance, no way, I won't say it, no, no. That song...
You swoon, you cry.
Why deny it, uh-oh. That song actually made it pretty far in my bracket, I'm not gonna lie.
So you picked I Won't Say I'm In Love?
Absolutely.
Because I picked I Wanna Be Like You, and that made it... I Wanna Be Like You made it pretty far as well.
Mine made it up to the top four?
Mine made it up to the top eight. I want to be so. I guess you like I Won't Say I'm In Love better.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah. Mine made it up to like the top four. Like right here.
That's top eight. Because this is top four.
I kind of skipped top. Oh, and
See, that's top eight because these.
Oh. And these. Okay. Yeah. Top eight.
So same with mine, but we'll go with I Won't Say I'm In Love. Next. Cruella de Vil. Cruella de Vil.
What was the one I went up
if
against?
She won't.
Oh, Hakuna Matata. Hands down.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Yeah.
Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing grace.
And bees no worries for the rest of your day.
What's sad is we're going to have to cut part of this.
Why? No, we're not.
We've sang more than 10 seconds.
Singing it is different from playing the actual song.
If you say so. All right. Next. Peter Pan, A Pirate's Life, or Mary Poppins, Let's Go Fly a Kite.
I chose A Pirate's Life.
So did I.
Good.
I did not think it was from Peter Pan, though.
No. A Pirate's Life is a... Yeah, it's in it. Yeah, it's in Peter Pan. It's right before they introduce... What's his face? Captain Hook.
That's true.
So, anyway, moving on.
All right. Last for this side of the bracket.
This is what we're going to argue.
What's this?
It's covered everywhere.
From the Nightmare Before Christmas.
They were playing this as I was walking home today.
Or Beauty and the Beast.
Surprisingly, and this one was hard, but which one do you want to think that I picked?
I'm going to guess you picked What's This.
Yes.
I picked Beauty and the Beast.
I picked What's This because that is my It's Almost Christmas song, and you know how much I freaking love Christmas. And although I like Beauty and the Beast, she is not one of my favorite princesses, so... Sorry, I know the new movie's coming out, and I know she's an awesome princess. I've just never really just liked her compared to the other ones that I liked, and so I just was like, I can put that one away. Even though we're dancing to that song at our wedding, I still liked What's This.
I picked Beauty and the Beast because I do not have that connection with
Nightmare
Before Christmas. No, I love Christmas, just the movie.
Well, I didn't have it connected to Nightmare Before Christmas. Mine was just, I love Christmas.
I'd much rather watch Beauty and the Beast than Nightmare Before Christmas. And I like the Beauty and the Beast song.
Okay.
Tale as old as time.
So, What's This didn't make it very far anyway. It didn't make it past that, so.
So, Beauty and the Beast, yeah. All right, now we're going to the east side bracket.
The other side.
And now I got a number again.
The first one is Circle of Life and Almost There from Princess and the Frog.
I'm glad we didn't say what Circle of Life is from, because we expect everyone knows
what
knows
Circle
that.
Of Life is from. Why do I have to say that? I chose Circle of Life because, like, although I do love Almost There a lot, like, I, like, heard, like, Circle of Life, like, in my head, like, the beginning. Dun, 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 dun. And it's just like, that's a song, the song is so much better. Like, it's just, it has more feeling behind it. Almost There, like, is, like, a really good, like, you know, you can do it song. But, like, Circle of Life just, like, has a lot more power and meaning behind it, I think. It's about life. So I chose that one. Which one did you choose?
I chose Circle of Life, but it was very hard because I really do like Princess and the Frog. And what really upset me was I Have Friends on the Other Side was not on this list.
Right? Like, there, I was like, oh, Princess and the Frog, cool. And I was like, but that had other really good songs. It did. Like, even When I'm Human.
But
Dig a Little Deeper wasn't on there.
Dig a Little Deeper wasn't on there.
I love that song. Yeah,
but my favorite is I Have Friends on the Other Side.
That's so, like, I love Dr. Facilier. Like,
don't you disrespect me, little man.
Don't you, Mr. Egg, or something.
Giraffe.
I care.
You're my world now, not your world. And I've got friends on the other side.
He's got friends on the other side.
I've got hoodoo, I got voodoo, I got things I didn't even try.
I mean, that song was even in the Halloween
show. It's a great song. It's one of the best songs sang by a Disney villain, right up there with Be Prepared.
I was about to say that.
We'll get to that later. And I am so upset that wasn't on this list. If that was instead of Circle of Life,
they didn't even have Dig a Little Deeper like that.
If they had Friends on the Other Side instead of Almost There, that would have made it so far.
If they put Dig a Little Deeper instead of Circle of Life, I would have put Dig a Little Deeper.
So we'll have to go with that. We'll have to think about other songs they didn't put in that really upset us.
So anyway, Circle of Life won that one. The next one was Reflection and So Close from Enchanted.
Reflection.
I chose So Close because it is such, like, an emotional, like, deep song to me. But so is Reflection. But it's, like, on the opposite scale. But, like, I was never really able to connect with that song. Like, I know it was, like, an emotional, like, her telling her story part of the movie. But, like, I never could really personally connect with it. Whereas So Close, I've had several moments where I could. But you've never...
Never seen it change.
You've heard the song. You just can't put it together. Because they've played it and used it in other Disney things. You just didn't know what it was.
I just thought of something else that they didn't put in. But I'll... We'll talk about that later. I picked Reflection because I've never seen Enchanted before, and Reflection is an amazing song. But if you have that much of a connection to So Close, we'll put So Close. So Close made it. Alright, next. You've got a friend in me.
What was that one again? Love is an open door? What did I put? I'm curious. Oh, you're not going to like what I put.
Love it is an open door. Love is one of the worst songs ever performed in a Disney movie.
Love is an open door.
It is a song about lies and chicory.
An open door with you, with you, with you, with
and
you.
And nothing
love is, an open
is more Disney than the connection you have with your best friend.
All right, fine.
You got a friend.
I know Lizzie, my best friend. And
from
I have
the first and possibly best Pixar movie that has ever come out.
Oh yeah, best Pixar movie. No, nothing will ever be Toy Story.
Next.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Or That's How You Know
from Enchanted. That's how you know he loves you. That's how you
I put supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Because I've never seen Enchanted again. So if you have that.
You would like That's How You Know if you really knew it. I don't even know the words to supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. I can't even say it.
You always sound precocious if you say it loud enough. Whatever. So do you want to put That's How You Know?
Yes.
Because I have not, I just put super just because.
Funny story is actually, I was the first time and only time in my life I was taught the lyrics to that. It was actually on my birthday. It was my 22nd birthday and it was the Main Street townspeople when they were still like really big in the morning. And they taught me how to sing it. So they were like, sing it with us. I'm like,
That's How You Know or supercalifragilisticexpialidocious?
No, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Apparently the Broadway version, they have to spell out supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Oh God.
Next. Kiss the Girl. Or Whistle While You Work from Snow White. I put Kiss the Girl.
Good boy. Moving on.
You're not going to explain why?
Good boy. Moving on.
Because every time we pass that scene in The Little Mermaid.
Next is A Dream is a Wish. This one hurt.
A Dream is a Wish Your Heart Makes.
And Be Prepared.
Or Be Prepared.
So basically, again, one of the most popular Disney songs that is used in so much Disney park anything versus the best villain songs ever.
One of the best songs sung by a villain. Right up there is one of the best.
I had to do Dream is a Wish Your Heart Makes.
I had to do Be Prepared. Just because I listen to it and I hear a lot of Lion King songs made it because they're in the Lion King show and that show is amazing.
But they play A Dream is a Wish Your Heart Makes right before Wishes.
Hey, Mini Wish Upon a Star is my classic Disney Wish song that makes it super far. I put Be Prepared because it is one of the best songs sung by a Disney villain.
But like,
in a movie that is known for its great songs, it's one of the best.
But it's Cinderella, sort of a classic princess. I used to work there.
Okay, we'll put Dream. But I'm very upset about this.
Don't get me wrong, I love Be Prepared. Don't worry, I'm sure there's going to be moments coming up here where I'm going to have to sacrifice some of my songs.
I've Got No Strings.
I just can't wait
to be king.
Oh, I just can't wait. I'll give you that one. But
what do you mean?
I just can't wait to be king. Absolutely.
What do you mean you'll give me that
I'll
one?
I'll give you that one.
Like you knew I was going to pick. What if I picked I Have No Strings?
What's wrong with you?
Just because I like the adaptation of Ultron singing it.
No!
I have no strings.
Shut up. I hate that. When you start singing, I'm like, can you please stop?
It's so creepy and great. They turned a classic Disney movie that's supposed to be about, like, lightheartedness and turned it creepy.
Kind of creepy and dark itself, but still.
So I liked it, but I did put Just Can't Wait to Be King. Because the actual song itself, I don't like that much. I like the creepy version sang by Ultron better than the actual version.
That's sad.
Next, Seize the Day by the Newsies, or The Bare Necessities from
Again,
the Jungle Book.
I think I actually know the Seize the Day song, and it's good, but I like Bare Necessities better.
Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities.
Forget about your worries on your side.
Alright, looking for the lower half of the east side, we have Let It Go.
Let it go.
There it is. We knew it was in here somewhere. And she's so happy that it came to this moment.
wake up.
Or So This Is Love. The song that Cinderella and Prince Charming danced to.
Hey, you got rid of
Cinderella.
Did you give me Dream as a Wish your heart makes? Yeah, you did.
Yeah.
Did you really chose This Is Love over Let It Go?
No.
Just out of spite. I didn't think so.
Let It Go was wrote it for one of the best songs, original songs in what, 2016, 15? When did Let It Go come out? When did Frozen come out?
Frozen came out the year before our college program. It came out 2013.
13?
Yeah. Man, it came out that fall.
What, you're so much older than I thought?
Yeah, it is. It's very old. That's but why Let I don't want to go see best. Frozen anymore.
So yes, I put Let It Go, just because of, yes, it is a great song. It would be so much better if it wasn't shoved down our throats.
Yeah. I'm just checking to make sure we're still recording.
Yeah, but it is a great song.
Good God. This card is almost already full. We aren't even halfway through.
And we're not even done the first.
All right, keep going. I need to get another card.
All right. What a dog. He's a tramp.
Ba-dum-bum.
He's a scoundrel.
Ba-dum-bum.
From he's Lady and the Tramp, or Once Upon a
Dream. I know you, I'd walk with you once upon a dream.
Which one did you put?
That's what I thought.
I put that too.
You, the gleam in your eyes is so
he's what a dog, he's a tramp is not the best song from Lady and the Tramp.
It's good, but it's not the best one.
And Once Upon a Dream is a very famous song that I used to dance with my mother with in the front room.
We danced in the art gallery at the Art of Animation when it was the Art of Animation together, and that song was on.
And I like the version from Maleficent, where it gets creepy.
Oh, yes.
That I think I cool. like classic songs that just go creepy. next.
This one was so hard.
Oh, this was.
I, like, was looking at it, and I'm just like,
You'll Be in My Heart from Tarzan. You'll or, be in my heart.
No matter what they say.
Or Friend Like Me from
never
Aladdin.
Never had a friend, never had a friend, you wait. Okay, this one, what did I choose again? Okay, I chose this one again because I felt like there was more meaning behind You'll Be in My Heart because they used it in several times in the movie in different ways. And like as a love song, like for a guy and a girl, or like then they use it as like for mom
mother
and
son.
And, like, there's not that many good songs that are good mother song son songs. And, like, although I freaking love the genie, he's probably one of my absolute favorite characters. I freaking love Robin Williams. Friend Like Me, and, like, it's a great song. And every time it's done, I feel like it's done, like, big and crazy and awesome. But it's, like, I feel like it doesn't just, like, to me, what makes a good song is, like, a song that's got good power and good meaning behind it. And Friend Like Me, the lyrics just don't reach.
See, I've noticed, I realized something about halfway through this. Are we thinking best songs as if we were listening to them in headphones on a track? Or are we watching the scene?
We're talking about the song in general. Like, being performed in general, like, song in general, like, what it means to us.
There's a lot of songs that the animation that goes with the songs and the what the movie does with the song is amazing. Let It Go is one of them.
It's just like, it just says best Disney songs. Like, just there's like whatever
there's never
you're
ways to think of it.
Yeah.
I admittedly was thinking of it like you're listening to it on headphones. But I can easily see someone doing it like they're watching the movie and seeing that clip of that song, and their choices
like,
be completely different.
Just like best songs in general. There's lots of ways to measure a song.
So I put You'll Be in My Heart, because I love Tarzan and I love that
Same.
Song.
I love you. People who don't like that movie and don't like the music in it, what's wrong with you?
I know who you're talking about. I know exactly who you're directing that comment to, and you'll never see this video. Next.
What's wrong with you? Next one is I See the Light or Gaston. Again, Gaston, good song. So much fun to sing. It's a good bar song. Big Bulls, you can be crazy and fun with it. But I See the Light, again, is like, not only is it a love song, but it's also like Rapunzel, like, having her dream be fulfilled. And so, like, there's so much more to it. Like, again, let alone, like, what's going on in the scene. Just setting that aside, which is, like, awesome in general. Especially if you saw it in 3D like I did. It was awesome! And I freaking love that song. I love how it starts out. I love how it brings Flynn in, and it's just, I picked that one.
I also picked I See the Light, but not for the same reasons you did.
Mm-hmm.
I picked it for a much more personal reason.
It's our song.
It's our song.
It's our song.
It's our song.
Which is why you're going to kill me later.
Yeah, I am. Next. Bella Notte.
This is the night. Or Can You Feel? Can you feel? Anyone watch Markiplier Matthias? The love tonight. You'd understand why that's funny. I chose Can You Feel the Love Tonight.
I did too. Why?
I just really like that song, to be honest. Like, Bella Notte is, like, a good song, but I feel like, I don't know. Like, if I had to choose, like, a love song, like if we were, like, going on a romantic date and I had to choose, like, a love song to play, I would play Can You Feel the Love Tonight. I would definitely play Bella
Notte. Our card's about to run out.
Yeah, I know. That's just me.
I'll give my, after we switch cards.
Okay. Oh, no, my battery's gonna die now.
Shoot. All right.
We gotta wrap this up.
I picked Can You Feel the Love Tonight because while I like Bella Notte, I can actually sing Can You Feel the Love Tonight, because I know the words. It's not in another language. That's literally why I picked it. I actually had to skip this one and go back to it, but then the reason I picked Can You Feel the Love Tonight is because I could actually sing the words.
Okay, so we have to move on. We have to start cooking this up, because my battery's
not going to happen. One Jump Ahead or Following the Leader? One Jump Ahead.
I chose One Jump Ahead, too, just because it's Aladdin and... I don't really like
following, and following the leader is just a little kid. I mean, it's great for little kids, yeah, but it's not really a song.
Okay, everybody wants to be a cat or bibbidi bobbidi boo.
Everybody wants to be a cat.
Because the cat's the only cat who knows where it's at.
So okay. Now we're on the phone. We're gonna literally go through all of recording devices before this is done.
We have my phone and then your phone. We had to go through my phone because my camera battery died. I have a Camry, in case you didn't know.
Zero to Hero, Part of Your World.
I literally was like, I love Zero to Hero, and I love the girls. Which I would also like to point out, talking about songs that are on here, I Can Go the Distance is not on the list.
I know! But we're going to talk about that later. We're going to talk about songs we wish were on this list later.
Not on this list. If there was I Can Go the Distance and Part of Your World, I would have had more of an issue saying no.
Because there's whole movies that are not on this list that I'm upset about. But we will talk about this later.
We'll get on that later. Okay, I chose Part of Your World because...
I chose Part of Your World just because of your connection. I knew I would lose this fight, so I didn't even try.
I mean, you've seen my reaction to watching
All right.
Part of Your
we
World.
We have actually made it through the first round. So now we're going to go back to older songs that we've talked about already
this
and see how they do now.
This is going to be its own separate video. I'm not even going to bother editing this.
When You Wish Upon a Star.
Or
I'll make a man out of you. When You Wish Upon a Star.
When You Wish Upon a Star.
It's just so
that
Disney.
That one, I feel like, is going to make it very far.
Hawaiian Roller Coaster Ride or Colors of the Wind. I picked... what did I pick? I picked Hawaiian Roller Coaster Ride.
I chose Colors.
Oh, you didn't even have Hawaiian Roller Coaster Ride on it.
No,
so.
I had Do You Want to Build a Snowman.
But you picked Colors of the Wind.
Colors
I picked...
Colors of the Wind is better.
But it's scary. It's literally the only song.
It's not my fault they didn't put the Stitch song on there.
Okay, we'll put Colors. But it's good. If it was a voting of best Disney character, Stitch would go.
Absolutely, yeah.
Alright. Hi-Ho versus Under the Sea. Not even close. Hi-Ho only made it
because
we've never seen Moana.
Yeah.
Udalali or Spoonful of Sugar. Udalali.
I chose Udalali. Udalali 2. Also.
A Whole New World, Higgidus Figgidus.
Whole New World.
Again, Higgidus Figgidus only made it
because of Moana.
Moana. We got Why Should I Worry versus Someday My Prince Will Come.
I chose Someday.
This is really hard. This is a thing between romantic connection
versus child life.
Versus just a very fun song.
Why should I care?
It is a very fun song. It is fun to listen to. It's fun to act to. It's fun to watch. It is a very fun song, but it's just because of that emotional connection. I will put Someday My Prince Will Come. Which I found later on in this thing, a lot of the songs that made it, I was like, why are these songs? What am I, gay? Because of the emotional connections.
literally like three out of my four top four were romance songs.
Won't
and I'm like, what in the world?
Say I'm in Love or Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata. I didn't even have Won't Say I'm in Love. I had I Want to Be Like You, and Want to Be Like You made it.
So Hakuna Matata. I will agree with Hakuna Matata on that one. I chose Won't Say I'm in Love.
A Pirate's Life or Beauty and the Beast?
Well, I had What's This versus The Pirate's Life, and I put What's This, but you have Beauty and the Beast, so I'm going to say Beauty and the Beast.
I picked...
Beauty and the Beast. You chose Beauty and the Beast.
What did you say? Oh, yeah, I did. You choose... Beauty and the Beast. It's the next one I was thinking that confused me. All right. For the other side, we have...
Oh, that's fair.
Circle of Life versus So Close.
I chose Circle of Life.
Because I don't have So Close. I had Reflection. You've Got a Friend in Me, or That's How You Know. Got a Friend Like Me.
When it's Got a Friend Like Me versus That's How You Know, I would have chosen Friend Like Me. But I had Love Is an Open Door, so I chose That's How You Know instead of that one.
You've Got a Friend in Me.
So yeah, we're going to go with A Friend in Me.
Kiss the Girl, or A Dream Is a Wish Your Heart Makes. I don't care about this because I picked Be Prepared. Be Prepared made it past this round and I don't have it anymore. And I'm upset about it. So you whatever you want for this one. Whatever, I don't care.
I chose A Dream Is a Wish over Kiss the Girl.
Okay, so 43.
Because I knew Part of Your World was going to trump, like, whatever is at the bottom.
I just can't wait to be King or The Bare Necessities.
I chose Can't Wait to Be King.
I picked The Bare Necessities.
Really? Why?
Because I've listened to I Can't Wait to Be King every 20 minutes for 8 months. I got sick of it. Just like almost every song in PhilharMagic, I got sick of it.
Uh-uh, you put Beauty and the Beast.
They sung Be Our Guest, not Beauty and the Beast.
Oh, sorry, never mind.
You don't even remember anymore.
I love Philhar, all the songs blurred together.
I picked The Bare Necessities.
Oh my gosh. Really?
Yes. Over... I
if
can't
you
wait
knew
to be king.
How many sing-alongs I had of I Can't Wait to Be King in my living room. I performed at my grandmother's house when I was like 5.
The only time I ever think about I Can't Wait to Be King is when I'm playing a video game and I get all the characters' heads to turn the same direction and then I sing that while making
Fine.
The movements.
Oh my gosh. I'm not happy about it. Fine.
Now you know how I feel. Prepared. Next. Let It Go or Once Upon a Dream.
I picked Let It Go.
Sure.
Fine. Come on, it's better than Once Upon a Dream.
Sure.
Once Upon a Dream has like...
Grumble.
One verse. One verse, two verses.
You'll Be in My Heart or I See the Light.
I chose I See the Light.
So did I. Oh, no.
Yeah, this year I'm like, gonna hate me in the next round.
Don't tell me.
Really? You're gonna hate me in the next round. Moving on! You Feel the Love Tonight?
That's just upsetting.
Or...
One Jump.
I chose Can You Feel the Love
so
Tonight.
So did I. I think I did. I'll say I did, sure.
Sure, why not?
Everybody Wants to Be a Cat or Part of Your World? I bet Everybody Wants to Be a Cat. You put Your World. Fine. Again, it was a Pixar song. I got sick of it. Alright. Next. In
from the top.
The Elite Eight.
We Wish Upon a Star.
Yep.
Abadur. That one's gonna like literally like when I got to that point I was just like forget it.
Under the Sea or Udalali.
Under the Sea.
Udalali. I like Udalali. I think that's what I picked anyways.
Can you even sing all of the songs?
No. But I can't sing all of Under the Sea either.
I can sing
Actually,
all
I
of
picked,
Under the Sea.
Under the Sea. I just wanted to do Lies. It. I just wanted to make you give that luck to me.
Lies!
Next. A Whole New World or Someday My Prince Will Come.
I chose A Whole New World.
So did I. See, this is the part where I was thought to myself, am I gay? All these are romance songs. But then again, Disney makes great romance songs. Hakuna Matata or Beauty and the Beast? I picked Hakuna Matata.
Well, I Won't Say I'm in Love at this point, so... I Won't Say versus What's This, so... What is it? You chose a Hakuna Matata over Beauty and the Beast?
Yes. Why is that so confusing? Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. That's a motto. What's a motto? I don't know. What's a motto with you?
Fine. I will only because I feel bad about a decision that I made about something else. Coming up.
I can't believe you did that.
It's gonna hate me so much.
Circle of life. Or you've got a friend in me.
Circle of life.
You've got a friend in me.
You've
got a friend in me.
Really? But like, a circle of life is talking about
friend in me. And friend in me is talking about friends. I don't know why you're saying that. Of course it's talking about life. That's in the title.
I don't know why you're saying that. Of course it's talking about friends. It's in the title.
I was making fun of you. Fine, circle of life. Just because we know you're not going to get yours pick later.
Yeah, it's coming. I feel bad.
A dream is a wish your heart makes, or bare necessities. Bare necessities.
What is wrong with you? Like, a dream is a wish your heart makes is so... Bare necessities is just, like, talking about being lazy. A dream is a wish your heart makes is, like, an empowering song.
One, you couldn't say empowering. Two, you just said the song's about being lazy. Do you know me? Yes. Lazy is a national pastime.
I know it is. Bad Jared.
It's one of the things I do
Bad
best.
Bad Jared.
All right, we'll go with...
A dream is a wish your heart makes.
I don't agree, but whatever. Next, Let It Go or I See the Light. Did you pick, Princess?
We're going to go with I See the Light and move on from there.
What did you pick between Let It Go, one of the most...
Gonna go now. Okay, bye.
Shove down our throat song of this decade.
You know what?
Just or I See the Light.
Just let it go and put I See the
our
Light.
Our song.
Down. Just let it go.
That and we put sing I see together the... when we want to feel romantic.
When is the last time you sang that song to me?
In the kitchen, like less than a week ago.
I was playing it. That doesn't count. Just let it go and put I See the Light.
Let it go. Over our song. Our song!
It's better! It's more empowering.
I don't even know you.
I See the Light. It's just a cute little romantic song. Moving on.
Can
anyway.
You feel the love tonight?
Part of your
or
world.
Part of your world.
Don't give me revenge and put it part of your world. Number... Where is it?
64.
Yeah.
We got When You Wish Upon a Star or Under the Sea.
When You Wish Upon a Star. Absolutely. Sorry, I didn't see. Okay, bye.
We have A Whole New World or Hakuna Matata.
Oh, I chose A Whole New World. Yeah.
I'll pick A Whole New World.
I didn't even continue at this point because I was like, When You Wish Upon a Star beats all these songs.
We have Circle of Life or A Dream is a Wish Your Heart Makes. Circle of Life.
Oh, really? I put Dream. I'll agree with you on Circle of Life.
Well, remember, I put Bare Necessities.
Well, you know what?
I think Bare Necessities made it to the final four.
For the Bare Necessities.
So we put Circle of Life.
I'll agree with
Next, we have I See the Light.
Or Part of Your World.
Or Part of Your World. I See the Light. Our song.
Played more
our song. The song we listen to when we want to think about each other.
I don't know when, I don't know how, but I miss you.
That doesn't count anymore. We're in the same world.
Now, watching you see, someday I'll be part of your world.
You're a very beautiful voice. I'm putting I Can See the Light. All right, we have the final four.
I'm not happy with that.
When You Wish Upon a Star.
Or.
A Whole New World.
When You Wish Upon a Star.
I think here I put Whole New World. I sang that to you when we were first getting to like each other. Again, remember, I said this. Most of the songs I got into the very high is just because of my emotional connection because of something we did.
Well, and they're all like romantic songs. It's like songs. When You Wish Upon a Star. Again, beginning of every single movie. Every single Disney movie. It's played like every single evening before the park closes at Magic Kingdom.
See, at this point, I would... Like these things, this is interesting.
I know. For the longest time, it's the horn for a Disney cruise. It's won who knows how many awards.
Like, this and it's is a classic. I'm more interested in talking about the songs we're upset aren't here. Now, I've gotten past all this point. I'm looking forward to the next part.
When You Wish Upon a Star.
Fine.
When You Wish Upon a Star.
Next, we have Circle of Life.
Versus.
I Can See the Light.
I'll choose I See the Light.
I See the Light.
So now we're down to I See the Light or...
Or Wish Upon a Star. Our song.
I have to go with When You Wish Upon a Star.
I put I Can See the Light.
But it's When You Wish Upon a Star.
It's our song. I'm making this song. This argument so many times.
Okay.
But this is the song we decided would represent us.
I get it. But When You Wish Upon a Star has had so much to do in my life and in your life before we even met each other.
Doesn't matter. You're the most important thing in my life now.
Oh my God. I can't argue with that. Fine.
There we go.
Hear that, guys? I See the Light is the best Disney song beating over When You Wish Upon a Star.
According to us. I See the Light one. Now, let's talk about songs.
Okay, yes. Now let's talk about songs and movies that were not included in this.
So, we already talked about Friends on the Other Side Not Making It.
We're so loud.
We are. We really are. We already talked about...
What was the other one? In...
Zero to Hero, Hercules.
Oh, yeah, I Can Go the Distance.
I Can Go the Distance, which would have made it very far. I love I Can Go the Distance.
Absolutely.
And I love Friends on the Other Side. They do not have Hunchback of Notre Dame anywhere on this list. No Hellfire, no Bells of Notre Dame, no City of Miracles.
No,
none of that.
God Bless the Outcast.
No, God Bless the Outcast.
Is it Someday? No, it's One Day. Yeah, One Day Out There.
Out there.
I was like, what is it?
None of those songs are on this list. That makes me so upset.
That is one of the biggest underrated Disney movies, just because it's a very controversial movie, but the music is so amazing.
I only like that movie for the music.
Yeah.
I remember watching
it as a kid, just because I liked the music.
I love Bells of Notre Dame. I absolutely
Now I want to watch that movie. Song. Thank God it's on Netflix.
The bells of Notre Dame. The baker and the fisherman fishes the baker bells and bakes to the bells of Notre Dame. To the big bells as loud as the thunder.
Boom, boom, boom.
To the little bells soft as a song. And that note he hits at the end, I can't even try to hit it. That note he hits. And yes, Hellfire, the tune of Hellfire is used in every single Disney show for villain.
Yeah, nobody knows what it's from because like...
Every time Maleficent comes out in any show, whether it's Fantasmic...
God, right. Dream Along with Mickey.
Dream Along with Mickey. It's in Hallow Wishes. Mm-hmm. It's in Regular Wishes. Every single... show
villain, any single Disney
with a
park,
villain in it.
Villain, I think it's even in World of Color. It's also in World of Color. Da, da, da. Is it in Fantasmic?
Yes.
Da, da, da.
Da, 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 da,
da. Fire.
I can't believe that.
I can't believe that I'm on there. Let's see, what else is it on here?
I don't see anything from Tangled. Other than I See the Light, I saw nothing else from Tangled.
Much more, but I do have to say Moana had like I'm surprised Newsies made it on there because that was a Broadway show. It's not even a movie, it's a Broadway show. I mean, this is talking about Disney songs, but like if you're gonna include Broadway songs, there's a lot more songs that are added to the Disney Broadway musicals that none of those are listed on there. Like there's a song from the Little Mermaid musical, like Her Voice, I think is what it's called. That's a good song. That's not included on this list.
No, all the songs they have on here are on this list. But there's.
I'm surprised Oodalali made it on there.
I'm surprised.
I didn't even think that was a song.
Oodalali, Oodalali.
And Mad Madam Mim. I don't really consider that a song.
I can't believe either of the songs from Sword of the Stone made it on there, and Hunchback didn't.
That's not a musical.
So we already talked about the rest of the songs from Princess and the Frog.
I know, we're missing.
The song from Brave isn't on there.
I love all of the songs from that movie. They're so good.
I want to think of one.
I will run, rise. I will fly,
chase the wind, and touch the sky.
There's another song that goes on in the scene with when her mom is a bear. I cannot remember for the life of me how it goes now because it's very similar to that one. But, like, it's really good.
There is, let's see. I'm trying to think of other movies.
I'm, like, going through all of the movies.
I know. There's Cruella de Vil made it.
They didn't do any other Pixar movies other than Toy Story. Like, there's one from A Bug's Life.
There's Bug's Life.
There's the song from WALL-E didn't make it. We're going down. I think that's what it's called or something.
But
down to the ground. I can't remember. But, like, there's, like, so many songs, like, that they didn't... I'm in shock.
I'm in shock with Hercules. I'm in shock with Notre Dame. I'm shocked with, I'm in shock with Princess and the Frog. That almost there's the song they chose out of all...
Cruella de Vil made it on this list.
Cruella de Vil made it. There was something else that didn't make it, and I was shocked at.
Hey, guys. So...
I See the Light. It's the best Disney... Song,
yeah,
according to us.
We talked about that already. And what was the other movie that you were taught, or song, that was there any others? There wasn't really too
There was
many.
Standout, Goofy movie, didn't make it.
Yeah.
There was,
We discovered that none of the other Pixar movies, really. Like,
no,
that includes, like, Monsters, Inc. and a couple of others. I mean, not that they had, like, really good songs, but, like, they weren't... Like, there were a couple of songs in there that they could have replaced with, like...
It's mainly Notre Dame upset about. When I realized there was no Notre Dame, I got really upset.
Yeah, I know what that moment was. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Hit the thumbs up button if you liked it. We are not doing this.
I think we should do this.
We are
at least
not
once,
doing this.
Once every once in a while, we can do things like our favorite attractions, and we go
I'm
through
okay
it.
I'm okay with doing
characters,
quizzes with you. I'm okay with doing quizzes with you.
Attractions,
no
movies.
If you want me to do more movie videos like this with Jared... Let me know in the comments below. We're not doing another one of these, like, with movies, because this was so painful. I can't imagine doing it with movies.
I really want to do this, because I've done this with my family before.
No.
We do this a lot.
I don't mind doing buzz quizzes with you. We do buzz quizzes all the time. Like,
and we argued as the family.
Best date, best
But
song,
I would love to see
whatever.
Dani having a siding
no.
between
no.
Frozen and Little Mermaid.
No,
because she'll have
no.
to at some point.
No. No.
So,
no.
I
anyway,
think we should do this.
Thank you guys so much for watching.
Tell
Hit
us if
the
we should.
Subscribe button
and
to
if
get
you
more
do,
videos
I'll make her.
From us. And I'm going to beat you with my braids. And we will see you in the next one. So, say goodbye, Jared.
Goodbye, Jared.